Good morning. I forgot some papers for airport. Was surprised. Not me or not my family, because I two arriving with 22, still with no responsibilities. Breakfast time.
Böyle sen ne yapıyorsun?
Bak bak ben gidiyorum ya.
Kahvaltıyı nasıl güzel güzel şeyler yapıyorsun. Yazıklar olsun. Ben bu ailenin en güzel üyesiyim.
Gelsin salonda yatsın.
Türkiye sadece Mustafa Kemal Atatürk'ündür. Türkiye kimindir? Türkiye sadece Mustafa Kemal Atatürk'ündür.
Tabii su kahvaltı yapalım.
Evden biraz erken çıkalım dedim. İyi ki demişim. Bütün yol boyunca Türkçe unuttum.
Bütün yol boyunca çalışma vardı.
Ama var ya bir an dedim ki herhalde giremeyeceğim yani. Neyse Allah'tan ata vardı yanımda. Aramada arka koltukta. Gülmekten bayılarak o stresin içinde. Kardeşinizin olması çok güzel bir şey tabii ama kardeşiniz atarsa ekstra premium oluyorsunuz.
Geçen gün bağcıklarımı değiştirdim.
Yani herhalde bir arkadaştan normal bağcıklarla kurmayacaktım.
I can't believe it, man. I'm the first who left the plane. I don't know, are they going to ask me on the passport control?
I don't know, like, it's just like that it was stressful. Even if you know that, you're gonna pass it. It's like you're
English accent. You know that you were gonna pass it. Wonder about the questions.
They didn't ask me anything in the passport control, if you wonder. Matush got me my first meal. But we are in the Budapest, so I forgot to say Matush and Shimon come to take me. But they haven't eaten anything because it's a long story. And like we all were so hungry. And in the car we are listening to some Turkish rap. All my friends who live in abroad, like they are addicted to Turkish rap just because of me, I think.
I know.
It's better if we have some get the friends, they know how you will act. And you know also not in the deep of the ghetto, of course. They just know how to act like in that culture. Life is about that. Acting like, doing like, behaving like, nothing is official.
We are losing the road.
Anyway, it doesn't matter. Yeah. In the end, we will find the way.
About to make a vlog, but since I came to airport and see you and Shimon, I forgot recording everything, especially my birthday. You know what I'm saying?
We can't know everything. The reason why I look so bad because of light. Thank you.
No
maybe
problem.
That's the better idea.
No
too. Yeah, maybe that light is better, or maybe I'm just on my own today. Thank you, you're such a good friend. Is it cold? Joseph, is it cold for you? Except me, everyone is okay with the weather. Okay, so now we will climb. It's a beautiful view on the top. And also I think there is a river or something. I can hear the voice of the water. Very bad wind. Old people are saying that word more.
So this is Anna.
Anna. Anna, where did we came?
Yeah, Newcastle. No, Novi Zamok.
Novi Zamok.
Newcastle is Novi Zamok. Okay, let's go.
What is the name of that lake?
Belianski Teich.
Belianski Teich.
Belianski Teich, yeah.
It looks so beautiful on the camera. Hi! If you come in that city, I think you have to climb. Nothing else to do. Okay, so is this place name is?
Vihnie.
Vodný raj Vihnie. I'm not good at saying that anymore. Okay, yeah, anyway, it's like a thermal water.
Sarah, you are tired?
More than tired. Сказати не вмію,
what is the meaning of Banska then? You know what is that? I think this is Slovakian pizza.
Banska? You think this Banska is Slovakian pizza?
Why not? You can put lots of things in it, and your sister said it's about your creativity. Top off carbohydrate, some cheese, some sauce. Then whatever you want to put, it isn't a pizza. Obviously it is. Can I have milk? Repeating everything! Today is Valentine's Day. Yesterday, we went to Matuš's sister's boyfriend's place to eat. It's in Banska
Bystrica.
Banska Bystrica. And I ordered langos. I took a photograph of it. I eat half of the langos, and this is for breakfast langos.
So, I would like to eat your birthday cake.
Why are you asking me?
Because it's your birthday cake.
I will eat my birthday cake next time without some alcohol. Because alcohol and honey is not a good couple, I realize it.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think so. Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
I will look where I want to look, okay?
Don't look at me.
I will look more when you say no.
No.
It's not up to you.
No.
I didn't ask you any question.
No.
I think I need to explain langos in Turkish to people to understand. Langos, böyle.
Yeah, you all gonna look at me. I'm so weird. You're disturbing me, disturbing me, disturbing me, disturbing me, disturbing me. Don't. Langos, böyle. Bir hamur kızartması düşünün. Üstünde kaşar koyuyorlar. Ya da herhangi başka peynir. İşte sos. İşte bazen istiyorsan et. Ya da herhangi, yani senin yaratıcılığına kalmış bir şey. Böyle ama... Garip güzel bir şey. Interesting and tastes beautiful. I don't know. I don't know how. Langos. Try it if you come to Slovakia.
Şimdi size bir şey göstereceğim. Bakın. Burada Slovakia'ya gelirseniz hep sular şey. This perspective is too bad. Burada yani burada sular hep maden suyu olarak satılıyor. Bir yere gittiğinizde ben sade su istiyorum demeniz lazım. Yoksa hep Bey pazarı içiyorsunuz, tamam mı? Mesela bu limon aromalı mineral suyu ve bu Makedonya'da da vardı. Mesela kapağı açıyorsunuz ya bak. Bak mesela burada bir şey var. Plastik kapak buradan ayrılmıyor. Bu yani etrafa kapaklar atılmasın. İşte insanlar unutmasın diye. Bravo Matuş, bravo. Yapılmış bir çözümmüş burada.
Now we are going to
Banska
Bystrica. Banska
Bystrica.
Right? Is it right?
Is it right?
And we will eat some pizza.
No, in Banska Bystrica. So we can go and buy something for you. What you need? When you check in the Air Force and something like that.
We will check some Air Forces. Not for me. And we will. Where we will eat pizza?
In Bucha.
My name is Laura. I'm 22 years old. I'm obsessed with French fries, pizza, and my aunt. How much does it take to go there?
How much people?
No, minutes.
20, maybe 25.
Yani buradan Kadıköy'e falan gidiyoruz herhalde şu an. Like Air Force almaya.
içeriye değer mi bilmiyorum. Ana.
Wow, I just, it's a different style.
It's different, like.
Like it's never like it's like in Turkey.
Is it too different?
Yeah.
You have a seat only from the wall.
Montage told me there is a fast train to Bratislava. But fast train takes 3 hours.
3.5 hours.
But
200 kilometers.
For 200 kilometers. But if you want to go with the bus, is it 2 hours?
Mm.
It's like they just checking the tickets.
Huh?
Like if I don't have tickets, how much should I pay? 10 euros?
Your price of ticket?
Yeah, 1.25. 12 plus.
Yeah.
Şimdi bilet kontrolü yaptılar. Ve biletiniz yoksa eğer, bir bilet 1.25 euro. 10 katını ödemeniz gerekiyormuş. Are they doing it all the time to check in the tickets?
Mm-hmm. All the time.
Ah.
In the Bratislava, I have a ticket for a bus or a railway. It's a 0.55.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and when I can't, one time I buy the ticket, but I don't have information check.
Yeah.
And the guy came to me, and I must pay 80 euro.
Duydum, sana
fayda yok.
Looks so beautiful, soft color. This donut is 50 cents.
It's the pistachio dessert.
What?
Pistachio.
What is pistachio?
Pistachio. Pistachio, pistachio, I don't know how it
is. I have no idea. Like, is this strawberry?
Ah, sweet cream.
Wow. Brava.
Kinder chocolate. We have this in the Turkey.
We have this, but me and one of my friends, we have a special memory about it.
Do it.
I drum. Can you record me under the light? Cause light is beautiful, and I am a visual communication and design student. Yeah. Here, record me. Hey, Joseph. Record me for a minute. Yes, just take the camera. Be a cameraman for a minute. You're a bad cameraman. Joseph, yes, how much is this?
That's a jacket.
No, 20 maybe.
20? You can't believe I just bought it 5 euros.
5 euros?
Yeah.
Okay. This is a good price.
In Turkey, this is 100 euros. Yeah. That's the point, you know what I mean? I get 50 jackets like again and again non-stop if I come with an empty baggage. Ah, hi! I can't believe that! Hi! How are you doing?
I'm very well. Thank you.
I'm well too. To see you.
I learned a fuya player.
What is that?
Like that's the instrument.
Ah.
Instrument.
You're a cool man. Yeah, I do remember that when I was talking again and again, non-stop, you giving me shots again and again. Hey Lara, drinking, shut up, drinking, shut up. At the festival. You did the right thing. You did the right thing. Thank you so much for making me drink again and again. Yeah, you remember. Bravo.
Bravo.
One left and the second left.
Another left.
I'm happy that you remember this. Hi, oh my god. Is this a meeting night? How are you doing?
Fine, and you?
I'm perfect. Like, what about you? I miss you so much also.
Yeah. When did you come to Slovakia?
Sunday.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
You stay here?
This Saturday, probably, I will be leaving.
So, have a nice day.
You too. Yeah, just hug one more. Love
bye.
You.
Bye. Love you too.
I can't believe that he just remember my tattoos on my ankle.
I'm still.
Yeah. Isn't the other Zawi, man?
Dobre.
Dobre.
No, we just stop.
I just rolled. There was no need to roll. I think.
Good.
Şimdi Matuş'la Tesco'ya geldik. Çünkü ben abur cubur almak istedim.
Bakın ne aldım. Beni bereme bakın. Çocukla yanından aldım ve... Ay bu dünyanın en tatlı beresi. 3-6 yaş. Birkaç gün önce 22 yaşıma girdim. Hiçbir şeyde değişiklik yok. Boyum kilom aynı. Hala çocuk reyanı.
Now we are going to see Linda and her horses. I'm excited to see horses. I don't know when was the last time I saw horses. Maybe I was at Erzincan or somewhere.
Bir de buraya gelirseniz, buraya bir yere fotoğrafını koyarım. Burada bir şey var. Adına bakmadım yani. 5 euroya bir hat alıyorsunuz. İçinde internet falan planı oluyor. Ve en mantıklı seçenek sanırım internet için bu. Size 10 euro hediye veriyor. Yani 5 euro paket alıyorsun ama aslında 15 euro paket kullanıyorsun. Ama işte buna geldiğinizde bu Tesco'da, markette pasaportunuzla işletmeniz gerekiyor. Ya da burada bir tanıdığınız varsa o kendisine işletiyor. Yani onu halletmeniz lazım. Direkt alıp buradan çıkıp gitmeyin yani. Yani burada bir internet sorunu yok. Makedonya'da da aynısını yapmıştım. Orada Laika Mobile vardı. Laika Makedonya'daki kat kat daha uyguna geliyor. Bayağı da iyiydi interneti. Kullanırken hiçbir sıkıntı yaşamadım yani. Nereye gidiyorsam çekiyordu. Ama buradaki internet o kadar hızlı ki inanamadım yani. Mesela kendime işte herhangi bir dosya gönderirken, bir şey yedeklerken falan işte bilgisayarımı açıyorum. Saniyeler içinde gönderiyor.
Burada mavi peynir denilen bir şey var. Bu bildiğiniz küflü peynir, tamam mı? Ve bana dedi ki, bana herkes dedi ki dene, çok seversin işte, birçok şeyin içinde bunu kullanıyoruz. Babo, bu peynirin tarihi geçmiş. Bunun nesi bu kadar enteresan olabilir? Peynir işte, bir Erzincan tulum peyniri değil ama.
Good.
Bu da üzümlü bir içecek. Sadece kutusu için aldım. Çünkü ben görsel iletişim tasarım okuyorum. Az önce buraya geldik markete. Evde plastik şişesi vardı. Onlarla geldik. Şişeyi geri dönüşüme atıyorsun. Şişe başı sana 15 cent indirim veriyor. Oradan sonra bir şişe alıyorsun işte. Diyorsun kasada indirim yok. Mantıklı.
I love you.
I told you I'm the smartest girl. Bugün bunu deneyeceğiz.
Bugün bunu deneyeceğiz.
Good, good, that was nice. Today was so good. I tried halushki.
I love halushki. It's definitely for my taste. Whoever say halushki is bad, go back to your country.